Hello, my dear vlog. This vlog is going to be kind of different. Today is the 8th of May and I have been in Florida for a vacation. I have for 8-9 years been a big fan of a YouTube channel called the Delray Misfits, and for me the trip to Florida was not completely to meet them, but 90%, and I did meet them. The guys in Delray Misfits are incredibly nice, very down to earth, honest, very good guys. I love them. The first couple of nights we went to Miami, South Beach, and we have a good time. And if you want to watch the vlog, what we did in Miami, South Beach, just watch now. So, there was a little clip from Miami South Beach. It was meant to be a better vlog than this, but when I vlogged on this Florida trip, I vlogged in Swedish. But after almost 2 weeks, I decided this must be in English. After 4 or 5 days in Miami South Beach, we took the train to Delray Beach. And in Delray Beach there are some persons who I followed on YouTube. I have followed them for 7, 8 years. They are called the Delray Misfits on YouTube. And I have been writing to them sometimes and decide to meet them. And wow, what a great group of people. Andrew, Brad, Lenny, Nate, and Jay Masters, the bully. Wow. And of course I met Jason Genova also. Yeah, we hanged out at bars and gym, and I did the podcast with them. So if you want to look at the podcast, it's the number 23 of the Delray Misfits podcast. It's on iTunes and a homepage called thedelraymisfits.com. Yeah. Yo, one more thing. I'm flying to Delray Beach again this summer in July. And I can't wait to get there. I love Delray Beach. Wow. Here are my Delray Beach trip. Watch it now.
Nu blir det Delray Beach. Dricker lite kaffe, sen far vi.
Next station is Fort Lauderdale Hollywood International Airport.
Used to spend my nights out barroom. Liquor was the only love I'd known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom.
Yes, I got place at Delray Beach. Big room, maybe some party with the Misfits some night here, I don't know.
Yes. It's Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy.
It's alright,
it was
early.
Found the bottom of the bottles always dry.
We can go out like this. But they don't put the cup and think we are...
What are you doing? Are you filming?
Not live. Not live. Motherfuckers.
Cause there's nothing about your love to get me high.
Big J, checking in from the road! Southern Georgia, baby. Taking my load up to north of Atlanta. And then I will be returning to South Florida to meet with Hamburg 1975.
Hanging out with the J-Master, the Bully.
Got my trucker hat. Hamburg got me a Miami Heat. Trucker hat.
Yeah.
Big J trucking on down the road.
Now I'm going to show you when we train at LA Fitness in Boca Raton. There I met Lenny, the big Lenny, for the first time. The biggest man in the whole Delray. We did the training session together. Later that day we did the podcast at Andrew's place. That was the best time of my life. Laughing, drinking beer, talking. Yeah, awesome. Yeah, here you go. Watch it, laugh, do whatever you want. Bye.
I'm here with Brad, Big Brad Wolf. We're going to meet Hamburg and the Motor City Madman and Andrew.
Did you say Wolf?
Yeah, Big Brad Wolf.
He's like, well, because you look like an asshole if your house catches on fire and you run out there with one shoe and one bare foot.
Come on, Lenny.
Look at the back of his neck, it looks like a package of hot dogs.
It's awesome.
Not low enough. Dale goes ass to grass.
You can.
It's the one and only. You know, hello, my friend.
What's up?
It's good.
Rammed up your ass? You're something weirdo.
What's the matter with you? Something's rammed up my ass. That's right, a rod.
Wait, again, look. Shirt's inside out?
Pumped.
He's wearing a fucking small. That's a woman's size.
You sick kid's piss.
What's wrong with you? Why is he walking like that?
Delusional.
Is his pinworm's fist rammed up your ass?
Pinworm.
You're looking, he's looking lean.
He's got to take a shit.
Looking lean.
Get me some of what he's on.
Don't tell him he's looking lean.
He's whacked.
You can't tell him those things.
He's absolutely whacked. Yeah. You see him walk?
Yes.
Yeah. I was going to ask you to get a photo with you guys.
Look at that shirt.
You mind?
Look at that.
You need a photo.
Are you filming
that
shirt?
Come on, Brad.
Steroids, cocaine.
That's hookers. Why didn't we think of that?
Yeah.
You forgot something.
I want to scare one of the cookie cutters around here.
Go ahead, there's a porch monkey.
What's in the jug?
Piss.
You're a nasty fuck. Not empty. He's throwing up.
Det är nedstängt alltså.
Yeah, and if you look in straight ahead, you'll see that's the foyer. I'm sure you recognize it.
Yeah, it's the disc where Jennifer worked.
Yeah, that's
and,
right.
And you did the water. No.
Oh, we dumped the water right here, right in front.
There.
Right there.
Ooh.
Fan of that show who lives on the other side of the planet, fly over here and become a participant in the show. Think about it.
Thank you. I heard Dale tried to get on the show Friends.
I think that's one of
the things. And they prohibited from his idols.
I think that's one of the things people like about what we do and attracts them to our shit show is that they can actually come here, meet us, become a participant, and interject themselves into it if they're clever enough to know how to do it. You flew here, here you are. You're on our podcast.
We don't discriminate as much as people think we do.
Right.
We don't.
Anyone who comes here wants
he's
to
welcome.
Meet, hang out.
He's one of Fakhri Mubarak's pupils, which Fakhri Mubarak is probably one of the greatest trainers on the planet. Freak himself. Turn anyone to a freak, so.